Fire team, we've encountered a strain of Xenos mutated by the pathogen. Colonel Ship wants us to find and secure their source. We can't let the mutant brood escape those ruins. The whole moon could be contaminated.
We need to lock this outbreak down before the mutants can spread. Esther's scanning the layout and Doc Honecker's trying to analyze.
Sentry deployed.
Here they come! Got us a path through here?
I have detected a central conjunction of tunnels. It is some distance.
Proceed inward, fire team.
Stop! That bladder is filled with volatile gases.
Sentry deployed.
Get clear, then shoot it! Shit. Probably more ahead.
Check this out.
Fire team! The spore cloud ahead is toxic.
Find a way around it, people.
Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
Look at this. Sentry deployed.
Movement! Can't lock it! Watch for a stalker!
Sentry deployed.
More of that poison shit.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
Sentry deployed.
Got a solid read on your vitals. Well, that's not fucking ominous.
Hey, check this. Sentry deployed.
There are spore barriers ahead.
Deploy.
Be mindful of any explosive bladders.
Look at this.
Sentry deployed.
Santos has been watching my feed on Endeavor. He's not the only one. So people are bugging Savannah to lay odds on your success? He just smiles. Sideways.
The center of the complex. The source of the mutants.
Grabbing ammo.
Great! Big pit with an assload of pathogen. Fire team, ship wants the area secured. That shit needs to be burned or contained or... Fuck, I don't know.
can gauge the amount present. That will determine viable options.
Listen up, fire team. Rig a motion tracker and get us a sonar profile.
The mutants will detect the pulse. They will be hostile.
Rearming.
Set up any defenses you got. Expect a horde. Here they come! Give them hell, Marines!
Sentry deployed.
To demolish this ruin, because we need to understand what happened here.